Championships. Back now to the pictures from Nikos Mouzenidis of Greece and David Papou. No score between these two. Let's hope that this long break won't affect the competition too much. I think you might be right. This is his first senior European championships, but we saw him a couple of months ago in a senior competition. In fact, we saw him taking a medal in a senior European competition. It wasn't the European Championships, obviously, but it was a World Cup. He took the bronze medal in Prague. So it's his first senior European. We'll see Marcus Neiman tomorrow. Papo's always got something strapped. He's that kind of guy. He's always in the wars and picking up bumps, bruises and scrapes and scratches. Osai Komi. Mouzenidis going straight for the hands on the face. And he gets warned for having the hands on the face. Not sure what Mouzenidis was thinking about then, because Papo had him in the Kezukatami, and then Mouzenidis just went like this to him. Well, pushed his hand in his face. Obviously, he wanted to put some more pressure on that injury that Papo had, but that was ridiculous. Put his hands straight on his face. Referee penalised him whilst he was in the offside. Komi Waza. Papo wins that contest. He looks like a mummy, doesn't he, with all that tape around his head and tape on his fingers, tape on his feet, shin pads. Look there, look straight on his face. And the other hand, no. And then he wanted to put both hands together and lever.